Hello and welcome to the September episode of IDZ News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, and as always, I'd like to let you know that you'll be able to learn more about all the topics in this video by visiting the links in the description. Our first topic takes us to an easy introduction to Scikit-learn. This comprehensive guide to the Scikit-learn library and Intel extension digs into what Scikit-learn is and how to get started using it. It looks at the performance benefits, examines what's next, shares useful resources and code samples, as well as points you to where you can explore other tools and libraries. Read this helpful guide and check out some of the other technical articles available. Next up, learn how Tuned and Kubernetes Power Manager can optimize resources and reduce costs. As companies place increasing importance on achieving sustainability goals, more adaptive on-node systems can help optimize available resources to decrease system power, use, and cooling costs. By using a combination of Tuned, a system tuning service for Linux, and Kubernetes Power Manager, you can leverage power tuning models already available on the CPU to design more intelligent systems. Read the full article and check out the 33-minute session recorded at KubeCon Cloud Native Con Europe 2023. And finally, Intel Liftoff for Startups is open to early-stage startups using accelerated computing technology. This free virtual program helps you innovate and scale no matter where you are in your entrepreneurial journey. You can learn more about the program and its benefits by visiting the links in the description and watch the two videos we recently released on the Intel Software YouTube channel. In the first video, discover how AskUI leverages the innovative OneAPI ecosystem to drive their AI capabilities. This video offers a deep look into how the power and flexibility of OneAPI are instrumental to AskUI's breakthroughs in the AI space. In the second video, you'll meet Hasty.ai. Learn how they bridge the gap between cutting-edge technology and practical applications, providing both traditional enterprises and budding startups with scalable AI solutions. In this video, you'll learn how Hasty's partnership with Intel leverages Intel Liftoff and Intel's next-gen hardware for optimized AI solutions. And with that, our September episode comes to a close. Thank you for joining me today, and I look forward to seeing you again in October. Remember to like and share this video, and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your IDZ news.